16, watching my dad fix up cars and the smell of gasoline.